you with the 1981 Best New Talent Award. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I've got a lot of work to do, and makes you realize there's a lot of responsibility. And this tour, I want to really get myself together and work harder, you know, because I'm really proud and honored, and I don't want to stop for it.
Thank you.
from Evening Las Vegas, Frank Domino. Hey, Frank. Welcome to Randy Rose Remembered. How are you guys doing tonight? My name is Joe Sutton. I'm going to be hosting for you guys tonight, along with Brian Tissy back there on the drums. We got a lot of special guests tonight. Holy shit, this guy looks like Rudy Sarzo.
Randy Rhoads Remembered. Thank you all for coming. Give yourselves a round of applause.
All right, I'm going to give you guys a quick intro. We are here on...
Hey, it's Paul Stanley out there.
I was going to say that towards the end, man. You blew the surprise. Fucking Rudy, see what happens every time he sneaks in. Now, we're going to try to get to one of every one of Randy's songs that you guys heard off the first couple of records, plus a couple of special bonus tracks. If you really enjoy it, we got some great players playing tonight.
Rudy!
Hey, Joe, I don't mean to cut you off, but I was making the set list last night, and I said, we never did this before. We're going to do it tonight for Las Vegas. We're playing every song from Blizzard of Oz and Diary of a Madman in the order. Shit every time. We're playing it in the order that Randy recorded it. Basically, the order of the record. We started with I Don't Know. We're going to finish with the last song of Diary. In the middle, we got a little bit of old school Quiet Riot and some old some Sabbath. Some Randy Rhoads tribute era Sabbath. The stuff that went in the middle. But we're giving you all of Blizzard and all of Diary in the order it was released to us.
We'll see. I didn't even know that. All right, guys, let's rock it. You ready?
Give it up for Brent Muscat!